before we get her done, make sure all cell phones are turned off, please. This is a sacred thing. We don't want to be messed up.
We'll be right back. Got you good.
We have grown and changed, but one thing that has never changed is your steadfast knowledge of what you want out of life. You've always known that you wanted to be a wife and mother. All you needed was the right person to share this dream with. Which brings me to Craig. I've always been slightly critical of Stephanie's boyfriend because I know that she deserves someone who will treat her with the same love, care, and devotion that she gives. Fortunately for you, you passed the best friend test. Congratulations. I know that Stephanie feels supported by, cared for, and most important, loved by you. And I thank you for that. I'm so grateful that the Lord has brought the two of you together, and I hope your marriage is filled with all of the love and happiness that can exist in a relationship. Congratulations, I love you.
One, two, three. All right. Let's get a little bit of hand. All right, let's see if he knows what he's doing here. One thing's for sure, I bet them hands are cold tonight. Let's get all of our single guys up here now. All of our single guys. Three, one, two, three.
I love this song. Your facial expression changed when I see that flash.
What are you doing?
Man, I want an extra pair. I wonder if you got it.